What's up, guys? This is NJ here, and we're back again at the Legends of Korra. And what's it called?
Okay, let's go and get him.
We just unlocked our Avatar state, which is freaking awesome. But I'm not sure. I think this will be the last chapter. I'm not sure, but I think. Is it? Sorry, I was kind of reading. So yeah, it's the Avatar state and all that stuff, so we'll be able to do more stuff with that. Is there any firebender? I don't know. Oh, I'm gonna have airbending. There's only two scrolls for airbending. Okay,
thank you.
That was them.
I'm home. I should check my new moves.
Okay.
Let's go and get him.
So yeah, let's get to it.
You are wise, Avatar. But I am no fool either. When you injured me in a fight thousands of years ago, I was forced to meditate into the spirit world, seeking immortality. And after countless ages of searching, I discovered a technique that will make me whole again. A way to extract your chi from what the mystics call your ban qian.
Sorry, but I'm using my chi right now. Maybe you can just wait here a few thousand years more.
Oh, I think not. My whole reason for living was so that I could exact my vengeance on you. Now that you are here, I can achieve both of my goals at once. Attack!
Go in peace.
I can't get enough of these guys.
Go in peace.
Millennium, and I won't be forced to destroy you.
Over. But Gora, you haven't had a chance to meet my brother yet. The one you wounded all those years ago.
Whoa.
Now he will truly face the chaos.
Wait, is that that?
Threatens the world. Now I will set it right.
Whoa.
Let's give this another shot. I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them. Let's go and get him.
I've waited a thousand years to face you again. Prepare for the last battle of your life.
Your imbalance threatens the world. Now I will set it right.
Ha ha ha!
do this.
Time is growing short, Avatar.
I hope I don't destroy that all over again. If I do, then I'm just gonna stop.
Come again.
I can do this.
Thank God.
I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them.
I don't know what happened, but Shinjin and I tried to save the recording. The part that Pat was for action didn't save, because I had no room in my freaking file. It had no more room, so I had to make some room. So now he's starting back in from in the middle for me to get the battle. So sorry about that. So yeah, sorry guys.
Go with Avatar.
Can you just not, like, not block his moves or something? I hate you. But you, like, make me use it life, like, I don't even ever tell you if you have to teleport over there. Like a bastard. What? God, it's just so annoying.
Thank you. Come again.
Let's give this another shot. I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them.
So, what? Right off the bat? What the heck? Come on. Stop teleporting, fool. Whoa, crap. Guy had an alarm on. Yeah, sorry guys, that wasn't even thinking. That would never happen again. Can we just finish the battle now? Come on, let's finish it. That's just, that looks so weird. It's gross.
Powers have grown strong for 1,000 years. But mine have been growing strong since time began.
We will kill the Avatar and plunge the physical world into chaos.
Oh god, that's too close. That's a paying attention. Oh, that'll go faster, but I guess not. Good riddance. Dang, that guy's just weird.
You did it, Korra.
And there it goes again.
The portal in my lifetime would be an issue. It turns out I also have to answer for things I did 100 lifetimes ago.
Well, at least after that, facing Tano and the Wolfbeth should be no problem.
Wolfbats. Why the name Wolfbex is that really like? Why does it sound that bad, but still, it's like, who came up with that freaking name?
Blasted off again?
Oh, is that why you broke up with Mako? Because he's the weakest member of the team?
Bolin?
What? I'm just trying to cut the tension between you two. You know, I'm trying to keep it loose.
I'll keep you loose.
Good one. Seriously, Korra, which one of us do you think is better?
I can't choose. Besides, if you're not number one, what's it matter?
Well, I think...
Love it! Avatar Smack is back. High five. Oh, you don't have to do that. Just let me stay focused. Yes! Ho-ho!
Or are they just gonna have us show the credits right there? Or is it done? Okay, there you go. Well, guys, that'd be it for today. This is the end of Legends of Korra. Thanks for watching. I don't know if I play this again. Maybe I'll do another play with this better quality in the future. I'm not sure. But thanks for watching. If you like this, like, comment, subscribe, and have any suggestions for what game to play next, go ahead and just ask me. And yeah, Zenkai out. See you guys.